as Mysterio looks to dial up the 619 right to the face.
Not in the
face. Bashing Cody Rhodes.
That should be illegal.
Rey Mysterio sensing victory here. Iron Man-like Mysterio takes out dashing Cody Rhodes, and that will do it.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
Not for nothing, but there should probably be some sort of rule in place that you can't go after the face of someone like that to Cody Rhodes.
Stupidest thing you've ever said.
And you know what? The more I think about it, I'm not so sure that Rey Mysterio's knee brace didn't go right into the face of Cody Rhodes.
If that's the case, Cody's got a broken nose or a broken orbital socket or something.
Well, if that's the case, Mysterio shouldn't have been using the knee brace as a weapon.
Don't look at me. Don't look at me! That feeling you have that's festering in the pit of your stomach right now because you heard Rey Mysterio's music. You thought you'd see Rey Mysterio, but you don't. That feeling is disappointment. And I know disappointment. Lately, I've been the king of disappointment every day when I wake up and I see what once was dashing reduced to this. And I wonder why you people choose to applaud a man who chooses to wear a mask. Where was my choice?